time for you to pay for your sins.
Show yourself.
Right in front of you.
How does he still haunt me after all these years?
To proceed, you have to find the hidden key. Good luck. Experiment 34. You have found the key. Now make your way to the exit to proceed.
I keep having these flashbacks, you know? Back to the facility, the tests, the experiments. It's like they're etched into my mind. I can't shake the guilt. We got out from our rooms, but they're still in there. What did they do to deserve that? I thought escaping would bring some sort of relief, but it's just another kind of prison. I can't escape the memories. I try to stay strong, for myself and for others, but some days it feels impossible. Like I'm on the verge of breaking down. To free us from this prison, do me a favor. If you continue uphill, you will find a crowbar laying around. Pick it up, head to the powerhouse, fix the fuse, then head to the warehouse. Keep in mind, you are not alone in there.
You should head to the entrance. Why every single time we come out of the truck? Okay, I'll say one thing. This next chapter looks a little bit more scary. Oh, this chapter might be scary. Wow, thank you for telling me this is the entrance. At least she has a big sign saying entrance. Employees only? Well, guess what? Too bad, bud. It's a shame. I find the key parts to fix it. Oh, I find the fuse box. Is it like the thing back here? I don't know. Freaking Ryan Tron man.
Why even don't you know her? Get on my arm! Get on my arm! Whippersnapper!
Okay, this actually looks a little bit more scary. Why? Oh no. Yeah. That's right, bro, it was actually so freaking good too. I know it's just the bathroom, but let me in. Yo. What do you mean, watch out? What is that thing? What's it, bro? Oh, last year, where I went early. Yeah, I regret going early. Why? Are you serious? Chapter 2 is a demo.